Shikshayati, platform for eminent authors, engaging teachers, successful students. To know more, email. Testing of hypothesis. One objective of sampling theory is hypothesis testing. Test of hypothesis or test of significance is the procedure to decide whether is a hypothesis is true or not. Hypothesis testing involves making assumption about the population parameter, gathering of sample data, and determining the sample statistic. To test the validity of hypothesis, the difference between the hypothesized value and the actual value of the sample statistic is determined. The hypothesis is rejected if the difference is large. To decide about the population on the basis of sample information, assumptions or guesses are made about the population parameters involved, called a statistical hypothesis, which may or may not be true. Null hypothesis. Test of hypothesis is always started with an assumption of null hypothesis. The null hypothesis asserts that there is no significant difference between the statistic and population parameter. The observed difference is merely due to chance, that is, fluctuations in sampling from the same population. Null hypothesis is usually denoted by symbol H0. The no difference attitude on the part of the statistician before drawing any sample is the basis of null hypothesis. Alternative hypothesis. An alternative hypothesis is denoted by symbol H1. The two hypotheses H0 and H1 are such that if one is true, the other is false and vice versa. Example, if we have to test whether the population mean mu has a specified value mu 0, then the null hypothesis is H0 mu is equal to mu 0, and the alternative hypothesis may be H1 is mu is not equal to mu 0. That means mu may be greater than mu 0 or mu may be less than mu 0, or the H1 is mu greater than 0, or the 3 H1 is mu less than 0. The alternative hypothesis is called two-tailed left and right side, right-tailed and left-tailed test respectively. Level of significance. The main object of hypothesis testing is to make judgment about the difference between the sample statistic and a hypothesized population parameter. The next step of null and alternative hypothesis is to decide the criteria to be applied for acceptance or rejection to the null hypothesis. Example, when we close 5% level of significance in a test procedure, there are about 5 cases in 100 that we would reject the hypothesis when it should be accepted. That is, we are about 95% confident that we have made the right decision. Similarly, if we close 1% of level of significance in testing a hypothesis, then there is only one case in 100 that we would reject the hypothesis when it should be accepted. Thank you for watching the video. Kindly write your comments. Click on the red subscribe button at the bottom of the video to get more details and free ebook. Email us.